So, what's up, peeps? May dumating sa akin na package. Ayan. Galing kay Wolf Blade Shop. Pogi daw ako. Joke lang. Anyways, ito yung sword na in order nung kabanda ko. Si Rafi Coco. Coco Beware. Dito niya pinabagsak kasi nasa UA siya. Walang mag-aalaga daw. So, alagaan ko ito muna. And at the same time, let's take this opportunity to review and inspect the blade. Ang in-order niya is, nakalimutan ko yung name ng sword. Sana si Jin nag-i-include din ng ano, ng... Si Jin, nag-i-include din sana siya ng ano, ano, ng certificate of authenticity na Wolf Blade Shop yung ano. And yeah, the sword comes with a pretty generic sword box. And to open it up, may dalawang latches dito and lock. Here, one here and one here. And then, medyo naingit ako. Bakit yung sword ko walang sword bag na ganito kaganda? Jin, bakit yung sword bag ko? Yung sword ko walang sword bag na ganito kaganda? Anyway, let's open it up. I like the touch, actually. I like the tassel.
Pom-poms, mini pom-poms, pom-poms, pom.
Anyways, so dandahan. Tung-tung. Wag na, kadiri. Kakaiba yung himas ko dun sa espada. Anyways, diretso na natin. And yeah, as expected, well-packed talaga yung sword ni Jin. Well-packed. Oh, that's why. Binagyan niya kasi kalahati lang yung ano, yung kasama ng sword itself. Napakabait talaga ni Jin, oh. Napakabait niyan. Kaya pupunta na yun dito at magda-dot birds na kami. So, dot birds, abangan nyo kami ni Jin. Let's destroy the cling wrap. Kasi wala namang forever. Huwag ka na mag-cling. Other than that, close the back, set it aside. Ayun, letar mo siya, oh. Daryl Dixon. Ranyu Nami. Ito pala yung Ranyu Nami. Ranyu Nami katana. Tanggarin na natin itong medyas. Medyas eh, no? Yeah, it comes in blue lacquered saya with I forgot the term. Shiguchi Sageyo or I don't know. I think this is chemical made nylon. First impression, magsisimula lagi tayo sa cashier. I like the casting detail. Hindi mag-focus. I like the casting detail of the... Edit ko na lang yung video. Kahit ayoko mag-edit ng video, mag-edit tayo ng video. I like the casting detail, to be honest. I like the dragon. There you go. And then, the dragon Minuki. Loving it so much. I have this Dragon Minuki. May binili ako dati na Mugito na niregalo ko sa pinsan ko na si Jan. Gumanon talaga eh, no? Kala mo may lumalabas na picture pero editing, power of editing, boom! Yan si Jan. So, anyways. Yung pusa ko may kaaway na naman. I like the casting detail. Very crisp. Very pronounced. It's not the best. But for the price range, cannot complain more. Then, yun lang yung medyo off. Kasi, ginawa nila ng paraan and doesn't go with the flow. Doesn't go with the flow. And the tuba is dragon theme na since Nami, wave. Diba? It's very thin, to be honest. This is brass tuba. Brass Uchi, Brass Minuki, and Brass Sepa. There are two Mekugi pegs or pins. Of all the aesthetic looks, ang pinaka-ayaw ko lang talaga is yung blue lacquered sa Megawa or Stingray skin. Brass Sepa, the Shitodome or eyelets on the Furikata or knob are made out of zinc alloy. brass plated zinc alloy. This is not brass. Believe me, I've experienced enough. Anyways, the saya, yeah, it's the generic saya. It doesn't have a taper and it's egg shaped. And it can be fixed. So move on to the blade. Moving on to the blade. Wow, I like the feel of the blade. So here's the Wolf's Blade Shop logo. Laser etched. I like the blade. Linisin ko naman ito mamaya. Point of balance is around 4.5 to 5 inches away from the guard, which is good for a cutter. Doesn't feel too heavy. It feels right in the hand. Sorry, I'm not doing anything bad. I'm just feeling the sword. So let's try to swing the sword. Kino-control ko yung cuts ko. Ayoko mataman yung gamit ko sa unang. Yeah, there's a bit. There's a bit of touchy kasi. Sana naririnig nyo. Hindi lang talaga ako makapag-swing. Anyways, the blade is made out of 1060 high carbon steel, true hardened. So wala siyang hamon. And the yokote is a cross-polished synthetic yokote. What is synthetic? Synthetic yokotes are like Shobuzukuri swords na linagyan lang ng cross polish just to showcase the tip. And this one is well done. It's well made. Hindi siya, I mean, it pina-follow niya yung line from the shinogi or dun sa baba ng fuller or bohi. Ito, yung ridge line, pina-follow niya. So far, so good. Anyways, power of editing video, slideshow ng mga picture. Follow up pala, hulog. May BBC tip protector ng sword. Anyways, follow up pala, may napansin lang ako while returning the sword in the saya. There's a bit of binding. It doesn't go smoothly. But other than that, it's just a minor issue for me. It can be fixed. Pero since hindi naman ito sa akin, hindi ko na lang ayusin. Mahala na si Rafi dito. And the saya holds the sword pretty well. There's a bit of rattle of sword or sword play inside the saya. Can you hear that? Yeah. It can be fixed again. Can be fixed. Gonna change the saya. Kung ano. And then, yun lang. Other than that, worth the price. Yeah. Good for cutting. Yeah. And hopefully, gamit ni Rafi ito. Ayaw daw niyang gamitin ito kasi gusto niyang gamitin ito sa Magdanao. Yun lang. Anyway, check out Wolf's Blade Shop Philippines. Down the link or down below or above. Gusto niyo man makita. Anyways guys, Ramakimat at Batangas Armory.